I'll freaking launch that bitch out of the car. Yeah, like every fishtail oncoming lane, whatever, that you do.
You do it, people
you do
of faith.
Money. And respect.
Who's ugly anyway?
Wow. Really, wow. You're gonna have like 10 people there. Bum, 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 bum. It's fine.
No, 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 this is
not moving without crashing into every damn thing. Oh, it's in the park there next to us.
You're doing people a favor.
After this.
Great.
Who's on the money?
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
Can you play nice?
Like I'm always gentleman.
Okay, so apparently Stag really is in town.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go.
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
Well, whoever it is, they don't like us. Kilbane hiring out his muscle.
He thinks his luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt he'd ask them to sit this out.
So he's someone new. Wonderful.
Okay, fucking flashbacks.
Laser guns! You gotta be fucking kidding me!
See if we can steal a couple of their guns.
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
I have a laser shotgun.
Most exquisite! Right now, it's time to leave.
I got a shotgun and a laser rifle. If I were you, I would look around and see if you can't. Oh, balls. I apparently stepped out the door and that ended it. We'll get more. It hits the door. He closes the door. That was awesome. He's like, yeah, you missed. Clunk. COLs. I traded in my awesome shotgun and my awesome rifle for a laser shotgun and laser rifle.
Well, then.
Not good!
This place looks surrounded!
What fuck kind of plane is that?
They've cut the power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
Oh, oh boy. Incoming.
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
It's no way to fight a lady.
Apparently I was not. Yeah, apparently I was not supposed to remote control that thing.
Of course, the same one.
I don't know if you can destroy that thing or not.
Yeah, I already tried. It doesn't work.
Kick ass!
Just hide directly underneath it, it can't shoot you.
How's it going, Viola?
I'm trying to hotwire an elevator while I'm being shot at! How do you think it's going?
You're not filling me with a lot of confidence.
If you think you'd be better at it...
You kidding? I need someone to pin the blame on if this guy's tits up.
Oh, I can control it. Cover me, I'll do what I can to defend us. I'm RCing this thing.
This is not familiar at all.
It's real authentic thing. Way beyond the private sector. We fucked, aren't we?
The guy inside, I think, is struggling to fight against my fucking control. I can't do anything about it.
I am.
He's not blowing up.
No, he's not.
I don't think the RC is supposed to be used here. I'm pretty sure I bugged everything out by RCing that thing. Giving this thing all the punishment in the fucking world.
Yeah, that thing.
It's just like invincible.
A saint, lose a fight. Not bloody likely.
Yeah, we're probably gonna have to. Oh, it's down, finally.
Harlek!
Gotcha, big guy.
Get out of here! You are escaping!
Enough of this. You go. I'll get their attention.
What the hell are you doing?
That little man.
No, I'm still RCing this thing, but it's not... It won't let me move it.
I say it's time to leave.
The same thing, I've been trying to RC. Yeah, I'm gone. That worked out poorly.
We'll be safe if we make it to the flat.
You sure you can get us
there? Oh, Mindy.
Yeah, like 50% sure. Maybe 30.
I didn't expect you to run up and try and grab the guy's...
I'm a badass.
Grab the guy's hand or something.
I was gonna shield him and then kill him.
There's loot here on the ground. At the very least, it looks like you can get the shotgun right here. You see it?
Yeah.
I got a riot shield too. Hey, it looks like there's a rifle here. Fatty. Over here.
Over here.
That or maybe it's more shotguns, I don't know.
I have...
Should have the laser rifle?
I have a rifle.
You have the laser rifle?
Yeah.
What about the shotgun? It's called the hammer or something?
I don't have a shotgun. Oh, Viper laser rifle with
K8. Viper laser rifle, yeah. And there should be...
So I think I have a weapon. So maybe not.
If one's a shotgun, it goes on the bottom. The other's a rifle, it goes next to the shotgun. Just use your mouse wheel.
Oh, wait.
What's the one in the bottom look like?
It looks like this.
Okay, what's the one next to it? Yeah, you got both of them.
Do I?
Yeah. Oh, wait, no, you're using... That's a shotgun right there. See if you can... Can you pick up these guns right here next to us? Hammer or something? No, I guess not. Whatever, we'll find you a shotgun. It's just the hammer is really hard to get a hold of. I think there's a hammer over here somewhere. Right here on the ground. Is that a hammer? Or a laser rifle?
It's a laser
rifle. I mean, the words are there. I don't think we can get out this way. Alright, let's just leave. We'll find more bad guys to kill. It's just cheaper than buying it later.
Yeah.
Ready?
A little. Yeah.
Oh, back up. I'm gonna stand in front of the door, open it, throw a grenade, and then we're gonna try to run. Stand by this door, let me open the other one.
Oh, bloody hell! Get the cop car!
Get the cop car.
That was a sad excuse for a fight!
Get the... Here you go! Yeah, fucking having your goddamn siren on is definitely not helping the situation. Stay down.
Should I be shooting them?
Huh?
Should I shoot them?
Probably with a rocket launcher would probably be best. That's a tank.
The Syndicate doesn't have the pull to organize something on this scale.
I don't think these guys are on anyone's side.
Then we call them in.
Worry about that later.
Get out, get out, get out! I'm stealing this fucking thing right here. Hop in. I'm down.
I'll get you.
We need to get in this car and get out of here. Where's Viola? She was with us.
No.
Are you shooting?
Yeah. Okay. Boss! Boss, you seeing this? I'm getting reports from the crew that these guys, they're all over.
Where the hell did they come from?
Who knows? We've been busy running for cover.
Thanks for the update, Sean.
There's a VQL above us.
The Saints to teach them
shoot
a lesson.
It.
Having fun at least.
We have our own vehicle.
I only hit one of our people because she ran right in front of the damn car.
My name is Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the Stag initiative.
How long, excuse me, sir, one question, please. How long will Stag be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will Stag impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go?
Is Jessica Parrish a real person?
Thank you for your time.
Probably not. Seven, nice. Homie Yoda. Homie. 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 No, so for the most part, from what I remember here, Stag just goes after us if they see us at all from here on out. So we have Convoy Decoy Live with Killbane, and that's it. And then the expansion pack stuff. Oh look, our Stag vehicle is still here. You want it?
As if Steelport was an enemy nation, military vehicles rolled into the streets while troops deployed all over the city. This invasion of armed forces, known as the Stag Initiative, vows to end the death and destruction that has plagued our streets. Upon their arrival, a raid was conducted on a popular nightclub where the head of one such criminal organization was said to be hiding. Several people were shot and killed in the ensuing firefight, while property damage is estimated in the hundreds of thousands. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport safety update.
You want this for your garage, right?
You can have it here. You'll probably drive it.
Apparently I gotta pull out back in then.
Maybe it's because I'm in it here trying to.
No, would let me do it with you in it.
It should.
It would have.
I know.
It's just because I turned around and pulled back out without putting it in the garage. And I can't go back into the garage. Well, let's grab another mission. Let's do, Live with Killbane, I guess? We have two things. We have the one with the luchadors, or we can do the one with, I guess, Stag. Convoy Decoy, I'm assuming, is a Stag mission.
Alright, I need to make myself something to eat first. I don't care what we do.
Okay. Well, you do that. You're gonna go make some meat?
You're gonna go make some meat?
Why don't you go in? I thought you were gonna go into the thingy first.
Thingy first.
Where you're safe. In case I cause some trouble.
In case I cause some trouble.
Like this.